Rammers, also commonly known as tamps or whacker packers, are designed to compact cohesive clay-type soils in narrow, confined areas and are most effective in trenches ranging from 4 to 24 inches wide. Wagerneusen rammers deliver the highest shoe stroke in the industry, a characteristic necessary to separate the machine from the sticky, cohesive soil and to deliver impact energy. Each impact shears or kneads the soil particles, releasing air voids and excess moisture, while producing a firm surface suitable for building. They hit the soil nearly 700 times per minute for maximum compaction effort. High shoe stroke combined with high percussion rates are the two main performance characteristics of a rammer. Rammers can be found on nearly every job site and are commonly used by utility contractors for compaction along underground pipes and sewer risers. Electrical contractors commonly use rammers to compact backfill over conduit, while landscapers compact backfill of narrow trenches containing irrigation pipe or drain tile. And rammers are a necessary tool for contractors who backfill along foundation walls. Wagerneusen's selection guide will help you recommend the proper machine for the job. Begin by selecting the type of machine, in this case rammers, its approximate weight, and then follow the chart to the right under the column with the appropriate soil type. There you will see the lift or depth of soil recommended and the number of passes that can be expected necessary to achieve proper soil density. For example, a 150-pound rammer applied to cohesive soil should obtain density in 2 to 4 passes in soils 8 to 12 inches in depth. A quick way to determine if the soil on your job site is cohesive in nature is to take a sample in your hands, form it into a ball, drop it from about waist high, and observe what happens after the drop. If it stays together in a large form, chances are it's cohesive and will respond well under the impact energy of a rammer. Proper soil compaction depends on the correct amount of moisture in the soil. Cohesive soils lacking moisture lack the ability to bind together. When too much moisture is present, the particles will begin to flow, making maximum density unachievable. But when the conditions are right, cohesive soils will bind together, allowing for a firm, stable, load-bearing foundation for many types of construction. Prior to operating any Wagerneusen rammers, there's a few visual inspections you want to make before starting the machine. First, start with the oil sight glass to ensure that the percussion system has lubricating oil. Second, check the bellows fastening hardware system for tightness. Ensure that the fuel cap is in place and the tank is full. Set your throttle to the start position. Depress the purge bulb a few times on the carburetor. Set the automatic choke, and then finally pull the starter rope. Of course, before operating any piece of equipment, consult your operator's manual for full operation and safety instructions. For more information on soil compaction theory and industry-related products, please refer to Wagerneusen's Complete Guide to Soil Compaction. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to rammers. Thank you for watching.